I can't stand till you go away. You don't believe it.
So Grandfather Rossy Johnson, my granddad, knew all of the great blues men. He was an outstanding blues man himself. But he didn't choose to travel on the road to play and make a living. He worked in the cotton field, made the moonshine for white people and black people. Yeah, and played blues too in the juke joints. Juke houses. And then they come to the city limits. Always stayed out of the country. Yeah. See, the juke joint and juke house is kind of the same thing, one on at them played, but two different places. The juke house was the black people couldn't come to town because the police were looking for them. My grandfather liked that. They were looking for him. So long as you stayed at the juke house, they wouldn't come out there. But you came to the city limit, they'd come see you. You see? That's how you wind up those two places. Yes!